U.S. intelligence official says Russian President Vladimir Putin is winging it in Syria. Director of National Intelligence James Clapper spoke exclusively to CNN's Jim Sciutto.
We're expected to know that a decision has been made by a foreign head of state before he makes it. Putin's case in point. I think he's very impulsive, very opportunistic. It's a debate, but I personally question whether he has some long-term strategy or whether he is, being very opportunistic on a day-to-day basis. And I think his intervention into Syria is another manifestation of that.
Clapper also says the U.S. intelligence community was not surprised when Russia started airstrikes in Syria a month ago.